Get wrecked, little fucking monster bullshitter. Oh, okay. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fucking land sharks. Get out of here. Oh, okay. That's a much easier way to go about it, isn't it? Ew. Oh, those are two spaceships.
I hope no. That didn't cost too much.
Not so much anymore.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Alright, I guess we gotta kill these things. I know, this is awesome. Alright, well, there we go. One more. Okay, well, that would have been lucky if I didn't. Alright, he just got here. He's gonna stay there a second. You wanna keep doing this? Yeah, you're welcome. Too bad you can't.
Ratchet, that bomb has a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast.
5-kiloton is a whole bit.
Ratchet, there are more Blarg approaching.
Pow! Really, no matter how long I take on this level, it's gonna end just in, I'm gonna beat it just in time. Please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead. Please die. Go ahead and die. You know, I'm asking nicely. Oh my god, just fucking end it. Yeah, one of those while they're working on this. Trying to kill that so I can level it up. Alright. You would just stop breathing. There we go.
Proximity breeder. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
So,
and it's time for an early drop-off.
Okay. Still feel like
so,
is
hero jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition.
Seems easy enough.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Court fitness course. Why are you so violent? Do you get some sort of extra points or something? On reaching the summit of justice. Your quarterdeck must be burning with righteousness and pain. Watch it.
I'm Galactic Ranger property.
Seems dangerous. Oh, God. Made me nervous. Hey, Ming.
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. It is a leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position.
Wow. Guess I'll wait till they come back out. Obviously. What kind of Crash Bandicoot type shit is this? I fucked that up. No, I didn't. I pulled it off. Whoa. Alright. A little more finesse. That's so hard.
Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger!
Main platform, huh? Thank Seems you. Easy enough. The hell, a crafter in there?
Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay. Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do?
You know, I've heard that before. I'm definitely full of stuff I can do. Amongst other things. Other things being shit, mostly. I'm full of shit. That's a sweet spaceship. Alright.
Over here, Ranger!
Aye, aye, Captain Quark.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
That's pretty sweet.
A Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star.
Oh boy.
Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34.
That's
your
the worst
mission
nebula.
Is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
So sure, you're saying don't stream don't it why... to anybody
Please
who wants
save
to watch
your
it.
Questions until the end of the presentation.
Got
You'll
it.
Need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers.
Don't seem that hard.
Destroy whatever he's working on and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I bet I can pull it off. See you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula.
Okay. Alright, rescue Skidmark marks from Iradia. Alright, let's go rescue old Skidmarks. I feel like I did that on purpose. That is a pretty sweet ship. Oh yeah, they painted a character of me looking mean on it. It's a nice touch.
Wait, Is that Skidmick marks up ahead?
Adam, I'm so high.
Someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport check. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Sounds fun.
Watch out for that sand shark.
You. Get wrecked, little fucking monster bullshitters. Oh, okay. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fucking land sharks. Get out of here. Okay. That one's so hard. Sand sharks. They said they were sand sharks, didn't they? Yeah. Alright, well. Badass fucking flamethrower.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Yeah, no problem. I do want to collect all sorts of shit. Oh no, I killed them all. You know, they weren't an endangered species when I got here, but hopefully they will be by the time I leave.
Look up there! That must be Skid's ship!
Nailed it. Proton drone. Fitting me. Ah.
There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude!
Yeah!
Oh, Mr. Zircon just told me he wants to go home with you. Stop by and purchase a Mr. Zircon before he changes his mind.
Nah, I got him. Oh, that is fun. That was a good time. Almost feel like cheating.
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Oh. Guess I'll have to go find them. Take them. Boom. Big bada boom. So, not the way to go.
Watch out for those sand sharks.
Just this whole thing over.
You got skill, little dude.
Yeah, I know. Seems like a more efficient way of doing it.
Except up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
I did it. All right. 2 out of 20.